painting is the Mona Lisa by Leonardo da Vinci. It was painted in 1503 and can be found hanging in the Louvre Museum in Paris, France. This painting is Girl with a Pearl Earring by Johannes Vermeer. It was painted in 1665 and now hangs in the Morschwitz Museum in the Netherlands. This painting is called Whistler's Mother. It was painted by James Abbott McNeil Whistler. It was painted in 1871 and is now located at the Musée d'Orsay in Paris, France. This painting is called The Scream by Edvard Munch. It was painted in 1893 and is now found at the National Gallery of Art in Oslo, Norway. This painting is called Self-Portrait by Frida Kahlo. It was painted in 1929 and is now located at the Museum of Fine Arts in Boston, Massachusetts. Hey, Vestal Hills families, today is Wednesday, May 6th. There are no Vestal Hills birthdays for today. At your dinner table tonight, you can talk about what your favorite work of art is. Do you have a favorite piece? Why is it your favorite art piece? Do you have a favorite museum you'd like to go to? Discuss why you'd like to go there. Everyone have a wonderful day. Miss you.